Getting the right category pages on your website is a really powerful way to not only improve your SEO rankings, but also bring more customers into your site. Today, we're going to talk about how getting the right product categories can lead to more traffic. Hey guys, welcome to another Clarity Chat where we help you eliminate confusion and grow your business. I'm Scott Evans from Guerrilla 360, an agency that helps you grow with smart digital marketing. Today we're talking about getting the right category pages on your website and how this can lead to more traffic. So category pages on an e-commerce website are super important. They're your money pages. They're the pages that can often bring people into your website. Those in addition to your product pages are the key pages on your website. Having the right category pages and the right structure of categories, how your products are organized, can lead to you getting a lot more traffic. So I just want to explain a couple of things about how you can squeeze out more traffic by having the right organization of categories. So categories are your money pages because they're often the pages that will bring people into your website. So they're kind of like doorways. The more category pages you have, and the better optimized they are, the more people that you can actually bring into your website. And also, you've got to think about it from a customer experience. You want to provide a great customer experience that's logical. You want to help your customers find the products that they're after. So just want to use an example from the Iconic. This is a really cut down version. They've got loads and loads of categories on the Iconic, but let's just have a look at their dress category. So the parent category on the Iconic is called dresses. And then underneath dresses, you've got literally tens, if not hundreds, of categories. So we've got bodycon dresses. I don't even know what that is, but it's one. Bridesmaids dresses, casual dresses, club dresses, cocktail, yada yada. So why does the Iconic structure their category in this way? Well, number one, it's easy for customers to find. So like if I land on the dresses pages page and I want to find a cocktail dress, it's really easy for me to kind of just find the cocktail dresses. So it makes my life easy from a navigation point of view. From an SEO point of view, it also allows me to optimize for a lot of different keywords. So I want to make sure that each of these dress subcategories is optimized specifically for that keyword or for those keywords. So it gives me the opportunity to rank for a lot more keywords than just dresses. So what I'd encourage you to do is have a look at your own website and how you're organizing your products. And remember, products can go into multiple categories and subcategories. They don't just have to go into one or the other. You can organize products into multiple categories. So if it makes sense to create more subcategories or more parent categories based off your products and how people search, and how they navigate through your website, then that can be a really powerful way of bringing more traffic in. Generally speaking, more pages gives you more opportunity to bring more customers into your website.